Yo, that was something else back there. So, you want to know what was in those crates? It was a bunch of tech from Coil Arms Division. You know, the weapons wing of the electric car company. Shit. TL, you remember a couple years back when some dude claimed he hacked the CEO of Meriwether? It's looking like that intel was legit. We gotta keep up the offensive. I'll be in touch.
Hey there. Have a good one.
This next one's gonna be hot, so I got the best pilot in the business getting you in and out. Think you worked with him back on Cayo Perico. Time to load up, E.
Good to see you, boss. Head into the hold and grab a chute. Ready when you are. All right, let's get this thing underway. Just like old...
Get down! Push up!
Show's over, clown! Loser!
Happening.
the casino!
Alvarado,
maybe
down.
You should learn to hack so everyone can just leave me on the beach! Come on, we have to go. And please don't let me get shot.
More reinforcements on the way now. Looks like they're surrounding the building.
Okay, we're out. But now what's the plan? We need to
You're going down!
Okay, I touched down as close as I could to the facility, but you'll have to meet me a little ways out. You copy that? Get Avi out of there and to the Rata.
What now?
Shit!
Go!
First rate!
Oh, what am I gonna do? All the wrong people hate me!
How does this always happen?
I'm gonna shit down your neck!
Whoa!
Hit the deck now!
I'm gonna have to go so far off the grid to get out of this. I'll never survive in the wilderness.
Not good!
Great, now I got Meriwether and the government trying to kill me.
Shit down! God! Gonna die, bitch!
Don't point it there till you got it.
Mr. Schwartzman, welcome aboard Air Avenger. Fasten your seatbelt and help yourself to any in-flight snacks.
I'm allergic to peanuts!
Hey, Avi. This is Charlie Reed. I'm running the ops for this show. Just relax and we'll have you back at base in no time. Okay, Avi, we got some time to kill. But what the hell did you do to get into this mess?
Nothing! I might have leaked some stuff from Don Percival's bunker that showcased the Meriwether U.S. government bromance.
That was you? I heard about that.
Hey, I said it might have been me. Anyway, next thing I know, there's a bag over my head, and these assholes are making me dig up a bunch of classified intel. Mainly on you guys, as it turns out.
Not to cut this off, but we got hostiles incoming.
No! That sounded very bad. Are we getting hit?
Affirmative. We're under fire. They got us good, Charlie. Critical systems must be down or something. The stick's jammed.
Shit. Okay, everybody stay calm. Man the turrets while we figure out how to fix this thing.
My mother always said I had a death wish.